All right, y'all, so let's go over what we went over today. I'm gonna give you three sequences that you can practice at home, okay? If you have a small hand weight, like 1 or 2 pounds, then you can actually still do this. Or if you have a stick, then that's good too, okay? All right, so I'm gonna start with my standard stance. I'm going to wind the saber back, okay, at my rear shoulder, okay? I'm going to step out this way, and I'm gonna sweep, okay? Then I'm gonna go around my head, okay, and I'm gonna step back. Okay, so I have two attacks going the same direction. They're both going diagonally this way. So let's show it to you one more time. And 1 and 2. Okay, all right. And I go back the other way. Start from back here. 1 and 2. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. All right, now let's do the third movement. Okay. I'm going to stick one movement in between those two. So it looks like this. 1, 2, and 3. Okay. And then back the other way, 1, 2, and 3, okay? So note the movement, the first step is the same. Step out this way and sweep, okay? And then I'm going to do a counter swing, okay? So my foot is gonna swing clockwise while my attack is gonna swing counterclockwise. So it looks like this, right? Then reach over, then bring it back, and finish the sweep here, okay? And then I'm gonna do it on that side, step out, sweep this way, right? Bring this up, I'm gonna sweep to my right, I'll step back with my left, that way, okay, bring it back up here, and then re-pivot back into stance and finish it, okay? So one more time, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, you're always drawing the infinities, right? So every time you bring it up here, sweep, 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 sweep. Okay, no matter what your footwork is, it's the same thing, okay? All right. Now let's do one more, okay? So this time we're going to do chain cuts together rather than sweeps, okay? And these are cuts. We're just, they're made from the elbow right here rather than made from the arm and shoulder. Okay, that's a sweep, right? So in this case, I'm going to cut the same direction as my normal sweep, except I'm going to do a cut instead. So it looks like this. 1, and then I'm going to round out from the elbow. 2, okay? And then finish with a sweep. Go around, and 3, okay? All right, and then I'm going to do that again this way. So 1, 2, and 3. Okay? One more time. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. All right? Let's go through all of them real fast. Here is sequence 1. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Next one. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then the last one. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. Okay? Go ahead and do that at home. Do it in the mirror. I'll go ahead and do it from the side just in case as well. Okay? All right, here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? And then 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay? You can do those infinitely, back and forth, all right? Good luck.